bridge.
You don't have to say that.
I enjoy it.
Captain Ezekon.
Raven 1 docking?
Touching down now, ma'am.
Good. Station time, 1 minute.
Roger that.
Sir, Admiral Raines has designated a primary target near Saturn. Bridge has decrypted additional SDF fleet intel. New air-to-air targets of opportunity are now available. Sir, missions designated Jackal strikes are air-to-air combat.
In our efforts to buy time for the fleet to rebuild, we need to hit SETNEF battle readiness.
What's the target?
Saturn's moon Titan. It's home to a critical SDF fueling station. You'll land a transport outside their patrol perimeter with Marines to scout an LZ for reinforcements. Once those troops are on the surface, you'll take out their main fueling tower.
Tower's our aim point.
Affirmative. This strike will keep the enemy on the defensive and away from Earth. Captain, I'd be lying if I didn't admit I got the green eye for this one. Gear up and join you if I could. Top Cat out.
Switch is set. Go for drop.
Collision alarm up.
Wait in 3, 2, 1.
Evaluation.
Bad ship. Accuracy 0.86.
Can you stay in the pocket, Gator?
I'm working on it.
Hull strength is high.
We biting the dust?
9-1, no.
10% yes.
Hover on entry.
3, 2, 1.
Report.
Error margin 0.05.
Good drop, Captain. Nice flying, Gator. Boats, show the captain to the armory.
Yes, ma'am.
Staff Sergeant Omar set up at the armory, Captain. I'll take you down right away.
Three decades since we've had troops on Titan, sir.
Trial by fire.
Cooking that fuel towel will go a long way with hearts and minds.
On board or back home?
Both, sir. Comms will most likely be intermittent. We're hoping for weak, but readable.
We'll grin and bear it.
Give him hell, Captain. Follow me if you would, sir.
Now your Mach 1 is 700 meters.
Still be supersonic at 900.
No, only if you're full bore.
Captain? Just getting these ground pounders gunned up for Titan.
Mustering 5 on the flight deck.
Sergeant, check.
Oh, I'll leave you be. Got some carbines to set up for you.
Thanks, Chief. You been down to Titan?
Oh, yeah.
Ops?
No. Pops. Dad was a tank farmer. Worked the pipelines for about 30 years. Retired just before the SDF took it over.
Let's go give him hell.
You bet your ass. This has been a long time coming.
How are we executing?
Joint operation. You and me. Our copy.
Affirmative. Armed recon. Small team. We're invading a denied area.
Yeah, silver lining around that reticle is SETDEF didn't ask permission then, and we're not asking permission now.
My jacks are already standing by.
You just do what you did at the gateway. We'll zip this place right up.
Proud to be a service, Sergeant.
Pride is 100% bona fide bullshit, Raze. You just make sure the mission comes first.
Copy that. Sir, the Sergeant is well aware that the word proud is right in the Navy creed.
I knew there was something I didn't like about you sons of bitches. That explains the white uniform and submarines.
Submarines?
Yeah. Only the Navy could build a ship designed to sink.
Let's gear up and get evil.
Sure thing. Hey, Captain!
Yeah?
Let's bring Ethan with us. I want him on the team.
He'll be glad to hear that. He has enormous respect for the Marines.
So he bloody should.
Ethan, you're up. Report to Raven 2.
Prime some choice hardware for you, Commander. Headed to Titan, huh? A shield to help you spot anything trying to sneak up on you. Gear's coming up. Man knows what he wants. Good luck, sir.
What do you say, Sergeant?
It's scopes on, Captain.
That I was looking for.
How we doing, boss?
Raven 2 is in the gate. Be advised, that subsonic dragon to Titan's atmosphere is no joke.
Who's piloting the transport?
Box. He'll set you down easy, but be prepared for a bumpy ride. You get Air 6 Staff Sergeant?
Never.
First time for everything. Transport's this way.
Pull him up! Let's go! Rocket start! Keep it tight, Kashima. We're gonna get chopping.
Not a problem, Sergeant.
No shame in liberating some lunch.
Got a nice aisle seat for you, sir. Captain side left, number one.
Look who's here.
Oh, wrong op, Metal Man.
Wait, stand down, stand down. Box with me. 8-6 the attitude, yeah? Pop a squat, soldier.
Yes, Staff Sergeant.
Code 1, Captain.
Go for launch, Boggs.
Aye, sir. Prepare for drop. Five, four, three, two, one.
Get the door.
Let's be crisp on the objective. Dropping outside the refinery, hiking into like a landing zone for the assault team. Clear!
Clear!
You're green to go, Boggs.
Check. I'm going on the moon.
How do you get that?
Meet us at the LZ.
Comms are gonna be spotty. This weather's for shit. Glint, and it almost looks like home.
It looks like it wasn't half bad.
I took a boat ride with my dad not too far from here.
Place has seen better days, that's for sure.
Why'd your dad come here?
A better life for himself and his family. Yeah, set them chains all that.
Fight?
Leave the sergeant alone, Ethan.
No, I don't mind, Captain. Listen, mate, my dad pulled some triggers. 32nd Armor.
Victory or death?
That's the one. Why, two plane crashes in the Battle for Denver.
Apple didn't fall too far.
Fell far enough. 32nd was Army.
Yeah, well, I'll try not to hold it against him.
Something.
This place was nice once.
Set up invaded. Fell into a labor camp overnight. Well, man made it out just in time.
Yeah, I don't think these folks are that lucky.
Squad, this way, through here.
You need to clear through here and get to the field tower.
Brooks, Kashima, provide overwatch. The captain and I are moving now.
Sergeant.
Ethan, back him up.
Sir.
Enemy activities ahead.
These guards have seeker bots. Stick to the shadows.
Sir, your HUD can track enemy awareness.
Keep it dark, Captain. Rog, let's swing wide, Captain. Hold up. Your shot, Marines. Fast work, Ashima.
Clear to move up, sir.
Copy that. Stay with me, Captain. Through here. What you got, Kashima?
Enemy naval with control. Advise you go ahead.
Roger that.
Stand down.
I got this one.
One more. Fire entrance. Head your way.
Search in progress. Sector is secure.
Clear.
We're all good here. But it's secure.
Giving past that group.
Copy that.
We're secure.
Inside.
We're good. Two targets ahead. On you, Captain.
We're all good, Jim.
On your go, sir.
Enemy in the open.
Pushing up.
Targets down. You're clear.
Keep it dark, Captain.
Enemy dropship, stay low.
Still sweeping, over. Clearing this sector, over. Secure.
Type batch, toss in a grab. On my mark. Go. Let's move through the outpost. Let's get this door, Captain. Brooks, Kojima, start pushing through. We're moving in.
Copy, Sergeant.
Squeeze through here, Captain. Looks like a good LZ, Captain.
Sufficient room for two Ravens to load off.
I'll call it in. Retribution, Raider 1-1, got your LZ. Counter defenses are high, requesting heavy ordnance.
Copy that. Airdrop cargo incoming, Raider.
I need to sweep the area before our birds can land. Fan out. Weapon spray on your go, Captain.
You got a crate of Seeker bots there. Perfect for an ambush.
Raider to main, beacon is set, you're cleared for landing. How copy?
Copy, Maxwell. Force is inbound. 3 seconds.
3 seconds to touchdown.
Then clear the beacons. Raven's coming down.
Once we're clear here, we push the fuel tower.
We detonate that fuel tower, set them out of gas.
Hell yeah! That's what I'm talking about!
Dude, yes. We're fighting alongside that thing?
Star Sergeant! Engineer McCollum packed this in with the armor. Said it was a present for the captain.
Ethan, what are we looking at here?
C-12 battle tank. Manual firing control. Low brain, a lot of rod.
You sure it's on our side? Let's hope so. He's like a cooler version of Ethan.
That sounds funny.
Listen up. Fuel station's off a click through that canyon. Follow your armored vehicles and keep it tight. My guys on me, clear?
Clear!
We have ourselves a station to take. Through the gate! Let's get it on!
Be advised. There have been incidents with the automation on these C-12s.
What kind of incidents?
There's intel they turn on their squad mates unpredictably in battle.
Holy shit, is that true?
No.
Button it up, Ethan.
Yes, sir.
Get on your sectors. We're getting close.
Another freighter overhead.
Please shoot against a lot of traffic. Tower, left side. That's our target.
Pull up on that ridge. Delay the land. out.
Give us the vision. Multiple patrols along the perimeter. Primary entry point is the front door.
Check. Armor will clear the way. Ethan, what's the sit rep on that C-12?
C-12 rockers are tied to Captain Reyes' wrist computer. Mark a target. Let it rip, sir.
Check.
It's waiting for us.
Thank you.
back! This thing is too much for us! Put fire on that linger!
Gotta get up close and personal! Cover me!
What? Are you crazy?
SCAR team, Sergeant.
Captain, if its circuits aren't damaged, I may be able to reboot the C-12.
Our boy's still in the fight! Not so tough, Mitchell. Clear to lock down, Sergeant.
Roger that. All Saito! Roll with the armor to the tower!
Fever, Raider, we are in the AO. Keep air support on standby. How copy? Fever. Salter, say again.
Channel's down. Doors pick it up. Heads up, we've got incoming.
Could be our air support.
That ain't ours.
Fucking knees. Not here or anywhere else.
Need to clear out before they hit our position.
We hold here and wait for my air support.
Negative! I want a flag on that tower now!
Nunez is gone. It's just us.
We are moving in with what we've got. Do or die!
Is that your recommendation, Staff Sergeant?
Yes, it is, sir.
We're taking out that fuel tower. That's our mission.
Yeah, we gotta go. Now!
Ethan, can you unlock this elevator?
Yes, Staff Sergeant.
Captain, take this to the roof and watch our backs. Let us know when you're in place.
Ethan, you're with me.
Time waits for no man, Captain.
Count on it.
Let's get up these stairs and find a way out.
Captain Reyes, there is no hope of victory. We will bury your brothers. We will hunt your son. Death is no disgrace.
I'm in position.
Run into the wall!
Yeah! Hell yeah! Clear for Captain!
Let's see what you mean, Coach. I'll take this big dog out of the hunt, Captain.
Extreme caution, Gator.
I'm spinning on Hellfire, sir.
Save your ass, sir.
What took you so long?
No problems. I'm here in trouble.
Right on time.
Down. Without the ordnance they were carrying, we need to run an airstrike to take out the tower. McCollum designated a gas venting turbine. We hit it, the pressure builds, and the tower detonates. Ready to party?
Good work, Marines. Scars will take it from here.
Roger that. Button it up. Do us proud.
Copy that, Staff Sergeant.
Get your war paint on, Reyes. Let's blow shit up and go home. Scar 2, we've got a bogey ranging. Where are you?
1-1, we are engaged. We'll abort and come to you.
Engine.
Decepticon exposed.
Copy that. Danger close, Raider.
No word from Gator?
Nothing yet.
This position.
They're good. Don't worry.
I hope so.
Gotta have faith.
Let's get visual on that tower detonation.
Follow these pipes and watch the fireworks. Let's light this candle and go home!
Let's get out of here before they find us.
Good to go, Raider. Make the call.
All scars, we are go for launch.
Solid copy. RTB.
Launch system engaged. Let's hit it.
Igniting.
Normal gangs.
Retribution, go flight.
Copy. Initiating thrust sequence. Retribution going through 19,000, throttling up.
Roger.
35,000 going through Mach 1.5.
Raider's picking up something.
It's the Olympus!
Captain's hit!
Pull out! Pull out!
I'm dead sticking! Come on, come on!
It's right on our tail!
Evasive maneuvers!
Work, damn it!
Boosters disengaged. Manual controls back online.
I'm up!
Get your ass to the red! Gator, spool up! We're jumping out!
Aye, sir!
Brozak is down! Break engagement! Fall back!
Multiple signatures incoming! They're hitting us with everything they've got!
Get out of the combat zone, now!
No! We're not leaving you behind!
Gator, drop out! That's an order!
Roger, sir! We're coming back, Reyes! We will fight!
Oxygen depleted.
Captain, your suit.
Took a hit in the cockpit. Left arm's torn.
Unsettling report, sir.
Oxygen depleted.
Captain, I can't stop it. What do I do?
Let it go, Ethan.
I can't, sir. You're my commanding officer, Captain. My mission is you.
Who says?
Oh, I'm hardware, sir. Ultimately expendable.
No, no. You're my brother, Ethan.
You're talking robot, brother.
Affirmative.
Well, I am the handsome one, sir.
No doubt.
Oxygen level critical.
Looks like this is the end of the line, partner.
I think I'm scared, sir.
Me too.
Captain, stay with me. Sir.
Captain.
Captain, can you hear me? Captain Reyes. He's coming to.
There you go, sailor.
Open your eyes. This is Tigris Captain Ferran.
Heart rate stabilizing. Blood gases and range.
It's Chief Bryant Ling. He's a Tigris corpsman.
Where's Ethan?
Right here, sir.
You're on a shuttle from my vessel Tigris. I'm taking you back to Retribution.
My ship, my crew.
Retribution's in good hands. Sit him up. She's right out there, in all her guts and glory.
Who contacted you?
Lieutenant Salter. She asked the Admiral for a retrieval team. Under the circumstances, he deemed the recovery too risky.
Reins didn't authorize the rescue.
War has no friends, Reyes. Perhaps my motivations were selfish, but I have no intention of fighting out here alone. I tossed a pilot and two spotters, and we set out to your last known location.
How did you account for radial velocity?
Gravitational drag and something we've been lacking. Luck. We had to pry Ethan's arms open. They had frozen around you, protecting his captain to the end. Dauntless valor, Ethan.
Boundless terror, Captain.
You are a humble one.
5 seconds to dock.
Thanks, Farron. You saved our lives.
We are a fraternity of two, you and I. 50% attrition rate is not gonna fly. Welcome home, Captain.
Above and beyond the call, Farron.
A calculated risk, Lieutenant. I'll be returning to Tigris now. Let's get back to work.
Be careful with him.
Captain, please. I can look after myself.
Ethan, go to engineering, see Mac, get a clean bill.
What about you, sir?
Don't you worry about me.
Try and stop me, sir.
Salt, I heard what you...
You ready?
Always.
Your crew's waiting for you, Captain.